What's going on, guys? I am at Parceo Philly, the United of all things sports and culture here in the beautiful city of Philadelphia. But today we are in Chester because we're having a kit launch party. So right now we are at the Larimore to get things started. Everyone's starting pregame, getting ready for tonight. So it's going to be a fun night. Quick reminder that this is a PSN production here. Guys, I will see you in a little bit, but join me as we have a little fun here today. Dale.
All right, guys, so we are here at the Larimore preparing right now for the kit launch here. Now, first off, what are your thoughts of the off season so far? I want to know that first before we get into any kit talks.
I dig the pickups. I watched the preseason game last Wednesday, and I was impressed. Casper, Santos, they're connected pretty well. These new guys look pretty good. Martinez is a little rusty, but I think he'll get in the flow of things.
Yeah, I think Alberto's going to take some time to get used to. You know, down in Venezuela, it's not a lot of organization, all right? Yeah. So it's going to take him some time. Now, what are your thoughts on the kits here?
That's I'm ready. I'm ready. Ready to snag one, get my customized kit.
What's the name there?
I got to go with Sexy Season.
Sexy Season. It's going to be a sexy-ass season.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Yeah,
first up. acá, mira, mira, el brujo acá. Bueno, saludos.
Aquí le habla José el Brujo Marquín. Un saludo para el
Brujo Marquín,
de parte del Brujo.
Nos vemos, pues.
All right, guys, I'm here right now with my PSN counterpart, Jeff Green. Jeff, what is going on?
We just had a great night over at the Jersey launch party, the kit launch party. And now we're over at the Larimore just hanging out. And Seb is over there schmoozing. So hopefully we'll be able to talk to
Seb him. Seb being Seb. Hell yeah, hell yeah. But all right. Well, Jeff, I really want to ask you, though, because it's been a while since we talked Unit Soccer. Just real quick. Your thoughts of the offseason so far. What are your thoughts on that?
I think they've had an excellent offseason. Now they're coming off their best season ever, but this could be their best offseason ever.
Very well, very well. I like what they're doing as well, getting that youth in. All right, so Jeff, last question here. Your thoughts on the kits this season. What do you think?
I like the kits. I'm not totally with every team having the same design, but they are pretty cool. I'm glad that the bimbo is not red. That is the best part of that jersey.
As Paul's in the background.
And yeah, but I'm for it. I think it looks cool. The muted snake design in the middle is very nice. But you know, I think this will be the first season where people aren't. After the season starts, the jerseys are going to be a non-issue. It's going to be all about business.
If we're winning, it's going to look good.
If we're winning, it's going to look good.
Absolutely. All right, guys, definitely check out my man Jeff. This year, he's going to put out some great stuff as far as articles, and definitely catch us all on Philly Sports Network. That's Thank you so much, Jeff. All right, guys, we are here with another PSN counterpart. I'm here with my man Tim. Tim, what's going on tonight?
Not too much, man. Just hanging out at the Larimer, enjoying my time, man.
The Larimer. This is your first time I'm here.
It is my first time.
What's your first thought?
It's really fun. Like, I want to come here for, like, every away game and every home game before the games. Like, this is going to be a fun time.
I want to come here every day, honestly, but that's just me. But anyways, on to some other things. It's been a long offseason, Tim. A couple signings happened during this offseason. Real quick, I just want to get your reaction. What was your thoughts on the offseason this year for the Union?
It's interesting, for sure. Like, they decided to go a little bit of a different way, going away from a Dunion in, going for some younger defensive midfielders that might actually play a little bit more defense. I'm for it. I'm really intrigued. They definitely have this youth movement going along, and we'll see how it goes. I'm excited for the season to start.
I'm excited too. It's going to be fast-paced. It's going to be aggressive. It's going to be some good soccer. A lot of German counter-pressing, right? All right, but the reason why we're here, of course, Tim, it's because we got some new kits here, right? So I want to know from you, what are your thoughts on these kits?
To be honest, I didn't like them at first. I was like, I don't like the white bimbo on it. I don't mind bimbo at all, so just so everyone knows out there. But, you know, after seeing it in person here, it's not terrible. It's going to grow on me. At the end of the day, it's about the players in the kit, not necessarily the kit, so let's go. Let's go. I'm ready.
It's about the badge. All right, Tim. So, PSN this season. What can they expect from us this year?
We're going to try to dominate.
Did you say try?
Oh, we're going to try?
That doesn't go in my vocabulary.
We're going to dominate.
We're going to fucking dominate, all right? Let's go. All right, Tim from PSN, guys.
Yeah,
again, catch all his stuff. Catch us all on PSN. We are going to take over, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much, Tim.
Oh, yeah. No problem. Thanks.
Let's do it. Woo!